Okay, you guys, in this video I'm going to show you different patterns, so I hope you guys like it. But we're going to make a loop like that and then pull it through it. That's the first one. I do not like to begin to the first one because it gets loose, so that's why I do it like that. But if you guys like to do it different, so go ahead and do it your way. If you don't get the loop loose, you can do it that way. You know how to do it. Me, I just know this way, so. This is why I'm showing you this way. Just like that. Just put the hook into the bead right below it. And then put this one behind it. Like this. Hold it with this finger. And pull it through it. Just like that. So you put the needle in it. And move the bead out of the way like that, so you can put this one in back of it and go around it like that and then pull it like that. Okay, one more. Like this. Pull it. Sorry, I'm hitting everything again. Like this. This one like that. And then pull it like that. One more, like this, like that. And pull it through it. Okay, the next one. This is the last one of the second turn. Like this. Hopefully this time I get it right. I cannot get it right, I'm gonna put it up the pattern that I'm trying to make, and then you guys can make it from the image. Thank you. I know this is very slow process, but when you get it right, you're going to be really, really happy about it. So am I, if I'm getting right. If not, I'm going to be very upset. The reason I put a 7 of each sequence out is because I need to know that I didn't escape any space or put 2 on one space, if you know what I mean. That is the reason, but you guys don't have to do that if you know what you guys doing, alright? So do not worry about that. The very hard part for me is to begin, because if I didn't check that sequence properly and then put one more or one last, then I get so confused and then I have to start all over again. So that is the only reason I do that, okay? So you guys can use all the sequence that you guys need. And yes, bring up one bead at a time. This one is the last one of this turn. This one's supposed to be a heart. I don't know if you guys can see it. So hopefully I didn't mess up the rest of the sequence. If I get all this other sequence right, I'm going to be making hearts and then one like. But the black one's supposed to be like a cross or something. I love to do this kind of patterns, but I guess when you're learning, it's always hard. At least for me, it was really hard to learn how to do this. I was doing the part when you pull it like that really loose, and you can see a lot of thread right here. It was really bad. So I decided to pull as much as I can, and it looks like it's gonna come out okay. I tried different way, but it didn't work out with me. It was way too loose. Maybe if I learn how to tight it, like I can tight this one, maybe it come out right. Like this sequence is 7, right? And the other one has I think it was like almost 10 or 12 CBs in each sequence. So I think this one is hard because they just 7 CBs, so kind of hard for that reason, I think. I saw people making these kind of patterns, like, it's no joke. Really, really, really fast and really, really, really nice. Me, it's like a big deal to make it because it's really hard for me to learn how to do whichever stuff I try to learn. So that is the reason I go very slow. But obviously you guys do not gonna have the problem, so do not worry about that. I'm showing you this much, but I'm going to write it down, the pattern, for you guys, so you guys can see what the pattern beginning, where the pattern ends. So sorry, I'm hitting everything again. This is a bit more than the pattern, or maybe you're going to need a little bit more so you can form a pattern. Anyway, I'm going to try to make like about the pattern that I'm going to write it down, not the one I'm making. This one is done right now. Let me see. I'm going to have trouble. I have not much space to do this, so yeah, there you have it. That is how the pattern is going to look like. It looks like that. So hopefully you guys understand how I explain it to you, how I show you how to do it, because this is the only way. So I hope you guys understand me. Well, thank you very much for watching my videos, and would you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channels. I really appreciate that so much.